How's everyone doing? So just to show you a quick video, I have my kids, they're having dinner, and this is my normal lighting, okay? This is most of the time during the night, how much light I will have. I can turn that on, and you're gonna see that it's gonna be no change at all, because like I said, this is artificial light. The artificial, it doesn't affect that much, like when you have ambient light from the outside, okay? So just a quick video, you can see the angle gain is for every angle, so it's 180. And also, you don't see a big cone of light, like only hitting one spot. When you do that, like a satin finish, you're gonna be able to have brightness on every single corner, okay? Because when you put a lot of metallic, it's gonna be more brighter, but also it's gonna have a big cone in the middle. And there's some guys on it, the paint mixed, and also now he's gonna sell a panel. Be careful, just see the videos, guys. It's not that I don't want you to buy something, I just want you to be aware. This is gonna be your first paint mix to make sure what you're going to buy, because if it is gonna be something that you're gonna be expecting to look like a TV, you can look my rest of the videos when I compare my 4K TV with my screen. You're not gonna have the same colors when you go too dark. The colors, they're gonna start look dimmer. They're not gonna look that fine. And also, you can see the skin tones on the other guy look like very white. Like the girl is like a zombie. So, like I say, guys, when you do it too black, the skin tone is gonna change, and also the whites, they're gonna change. They're not gonna look. You go this far, they're gonna look white. But when you go very close, they're gonna look very, 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 very gray, okay? But and that's why he doesn't get that close, because when he get close, you're gonna see that white that's gonna start looking like gray. And also, you can see in his video, when you see some letters on the middle, okay, you're gonna start seeing that it's gonna be like some part of the letters, they're gonna be very bright, and the other parts of the letters, they're gonna be darker, because the brightness on his screens are gonna be in the middle. Even though he said it's angle gain, you can see it yourself. When he turned this way, the light is following you, so now the light is hitting this part, okay? That happened when you use a lot of metallic to make the screen bright. It's gonna be bright, but it's also gonna have that effect, and also it's gonna have a lot of noise, trust me. So it's gonna be up to you. You wouldn't spend that much money. Don't spend much, okay? I tell you right now, you're gonna be disappointed. And if you get it, you didn't get this disappointment by that paint mix or that panel, post videos, like real videos that everyone does when you like something, like I'm promoting my Epson. Epsons are pretty good with color, pretty amazing, okay? And what I like about the Epson, they have the same lumens of color, the same lumens of brightness, so that's good. I'm not gonna have pitch black background, but I don't care about the background, because movies and TV shows, they don't show that much. I only care about the contrast the projector is gonna generate, so that's a little bit of balance from whites and also from blacks, okay? So you're gonna have the much lighting, like I said, a gray screen is gonna work for you. A white screen, when you start putting all the lights on, they're gonna fade more, okay? It's gonna be a lot brighter, but you're not gonna have the same contrast when you have a gray screen. And right now, with this kind of gray, I get similar colors with my TV. That's pretty, pretty much close. And when I turn off the lights, I do get better quality with my projector, because now I don't have that much light, okay? So if I turn off the light on the back and also from the kitchen, and now I'm getting better quality. My teacher is perfect. Amazing. So most of the time, if we watch a movie, that's the only light we're gonna have on, or no lights at all, okay? But most of the time, we're gonna have that light on, just in case, and also for my dog, so that he doesn't get scared, okay? So I'm not living in the dark. I cannot live in the dark. When you have kids or you have pets, you cannot really live in the dark. But you can accommodate your projector, like somebody else say. Because, like I said, yes, you need to put the projector where it's gonna be less ambient light hitting the screen, and also during the night, because you don't have ambient light, so turning off the lights is gonna get better and better, okay? So that way you can enjoy your projector And not every projector is the same. Some they have better quality, some they have less quality. Like, it depends how many contrast ratio they have, and also what technology they have, okay? Because even though it's a 3LCD, some new 3LCD have better technology, and also DLP, they intend to have more of the contrast. So with DLP, you don't need to go that dark either, because they're gonna help you with the contrast, okay? So just a quick video to let you know, be aware before you buy, do your research. There's a lot of good panels, and also there's a good paint mixes, and also great screens that you can buy, and then you can paint it yourself, okay? So just something to tell you.